We are at the Donbass Arena. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith. As always, my sidekick for these commentaries. Delighted to see Alan. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
He's won it back easily. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Oh, time to get the cross now. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And they've spread it out wide here.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play.
And this is going to be a throw. Read that well with the interception. Guided through. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Cass got his foot in to cut out the pass. A heavy touch.
And that is now a goal kick.
That's a great interception. Edge
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Here's Hardy. He's made the interception. Edge.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Beating.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat.
On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago,
but it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Still progressing on the break. Has a go here.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Guiding it through. Now Hardy, caught offside,
maybe an early movement or the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass.
Quite clearly a free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Not gone for goal, gone short.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Play on, says the referee. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Fighting hard to get possession. It's a very good interception.
And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. And they've got a man out wide. But the cross could come in here. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut. And an opportunity now, maybe. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Players arriving in the middle.
Not really away from the threat here.
Oh, they've lost the ball.
Wilson.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
And that's the referee's decision.
Two added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. At half time. Very disappointing so far. A lot of expectation. Here we go with the start of the second half. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Edge. Bradley. Good challenge here. It's offside. Edge.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. This does look promising. They're pressing him well.
That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Excellent challenge.
They've set it up well for the cross. Good interception. saw the pass and dealt with it. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Throw in now. He's got a chance to cross. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Opportunity to cross here. Great interception. Edge. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. It's a neat pass. Oh, that's great defending. And that will be a throw. That's well timed. Dangerous position. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Now Hardy. Excellent work with the tackle. Samaras. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And it's going to be a throw here. Now Hardy. Edge. Cass. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. And that will clear the danger. Found good room out here. Bradley. Wilson. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. Couldn't keep it. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. A real opening for him. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. 10 minutes left of regular time. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. I think the cross is on. The return ball. Threading it through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Good clearance. Real thrills in this match. And we might have one more decisive thrill to come. 5 minutes left. Can put them in front here. No! So late in the game to a chance to win it.
Yeah, and you do wonder, they're wondering if they'll get another chance now.
Edge. Wilson.
The decider should be. Got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
That's a good challenge. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Turnover to the opposition. In with a chance. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out. But it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
That's it. Final whistle. The manager will be very proud of this result and the...